Today I am going to explain the concept of differences between performance appraisal and job evaluation. If we are talking about the job evaluation, a job evaluation is a systematic way of determining the values worth of a job in relation to other jobs in an organization, and it tries to make a systematic comparison between job to assess their relative worth for the purpose of establishing a rational pay structure. And if we are talking about the performance appraisal is a formal program in an organization which is concerned with not only the contributions of the members who form part of the organization, but aims at spotting the potential also. The satisfactory performance is only a part of the system as a whole, and the management need more information than mere performance rating of the subordinate. There are no two options about the necessity of performance appraisal, which can meet the requirement of the management to achieve the organizational goals. Now we are going to explain the differences between performance appraisal and job evaluation. Performance appraisal is related with the differences among the employees in terms of their performance, while job evaluation is the evaluation of various jobs to know the demand of the organization, which the normal performance of a particular jobs make an average employees. It does not take into account the individual abilities or performance of the employees concerned. If we are talking about the performance appraisal considered the abilities and performance of individual, and job evaluation, it considered the requirement of various jobs in terms of job description and job specification. If we are talking about the performance appraisal rates the man, not the job, as it is concerned with assessing of the abilities of the individual, while job evaluation analyzes the job to determine their relative worth and fix their wage levels that are fair and equitable. Performance appraisal is useful of personal policies as regards transfer and promotion, while job evaluation is used to save the wage policy of the organization. If we are talking about the performance appraisal, the objective of merit list rating is to appraise the performance of the individual to take decision like increase in pay, transfer, promotion, etc. While job evaluation means it, the purpose of job evaluation is limited to determine the worth of the job on the basis of demand made by a particular job on the average worker. This facilitates fixation of job for various jobs. So we can say performance appraisal rate the performance of job holder, not the job. As a matter of fact, it measures the worth of employees to the organization. But job evaluation rates the job in the organization in order to determine their worth and fix the wage or salary level that will be fair and equitable. Performance appraisal is concerned with the differences among the employees in terms of their performance, but job evaluation is the analysis of various jobs to know the demands with which the normal performance of particular jobs make on average employees. It does not take into account the individual abilities or performance of the employees concerned.